does youth work work? Today we're here with one of our interns. So Mathura, tell us a little bit about what you're doing at Young Harrow Foundation.
So I'm Mathura, I'm doing an internship with Young Harrow Foundation and I'm also a change champion. So as part of my internship, I'm focusing on making the services really appealing to young people. So the way that it's kind of put out to them, and then also kind of trying to drive up engagement with those services, trying to get more people involved in that. And then also away from kind of that, I'm also working on some mental health projects, so with Norfolk Park Hospital, and making sure that young people feel supported in when they are going through the A&E and loads of other little bits and bobs like that, but basically making sure that young people feel supported, but then they're also engaging with the support that's available for them.
Amazing. Well, tell me, from when you've been growing up, because obviously a lot of questions this week is asking the organisation, so obviously you're not delivering that, but have you experienced youth work and what did that look like for you at any point?
So I've experienced various types of youth work, and the best one that worked for me was, it wasn't that much, it was just like somewhere I could talk and express myself. But I think the key difference was that some felt quite robotic and systematic and like something to fill like a tick box, and then others felt quite more natural and they were more understanding of my case and they would talk to me more on my level, and those are the ones that would work more often. Whether you're delivering like one-to-one mentoring or therapy, or whether you're doing something totally different, like just an activity, if you build a rapport with that young person, I've seen, not just in my case, but in other people's cases as well, it works better and they're more likely to express themselves. Even if you're doing the sports club, if the coach doesn't have a rapport with everyone, then it doesn't feel like, you know, you're getting through to them, and it'll just feel like something that they turn up to training. Like it won't feel like somewhere where it feels like home for them or something. So any type of youth service that's delivered, I think the key thing is rapport. And if the rapport isn't there, then the young person isn't going to engage with it.
And the big question we're asking everyone, and so I'm going to ask you the exact same question, is does youth work work? Did it make a difference? All that stuff that you said that you experienced, did it make a difference to your life?
Definitely. I feel like I wouldn't have made it through without like the youth work that I received. Like, I don't think it would have been, I can't imagine like not going through without the youth work and the youth services that were offered to me. However, like I said, like it has to be something like if you're not delivering something where, you know, that rapport is built and stuff, you might as well not deliver anything at all. It's going to just add to that person's kind of worries rather than take away from it. And I was really lucky in that I received youth work that I thought was amazing, and I don't think I would have made it through to like today like if I didn't receive it.
Thank you so much for letting us know. And again, we're going to keep bringing you these videos. We are banging on about the question of does youth work work? Every time I hear a video, I'm already sold anyway, but I'm hoping others are experiencing the same that we get to see all the time, that youth work really does make a difference and is vital that we have it. Thanks so much, Mathura. I hope everyone's having a great week and stay safe. Thank you.